Hello my friends, welcome to the new video. As you can see, something special today. We're playing on Dux Casino, new casino. As you can see up top here, almost 4.8k in the balance. We're gonna make a nice bonus hunt compilation. We're gonna hunt down all the best bonuses on the best slots. I'll cut out all the boring spins, so it will be non-stop bonuses on the best games. And I have an exclusive deal for you guys as well for Dux Casino, so you can get yourself a huge welcome package. I'll tell you all about it later. Let's start out with collecting some bonuses. Let's go! There it is, guys. First bonus. Secret of the Stones Max. I don't play this game that much, but yeah, it's fun. We're gonna try some different games today as well. Some of the classics, some of the games that we don't usually play. 5 euro bets. Let's see it. So we have 3 picks. We want to get... Oh, that's a wild reel on 3. That's a good pick there. So we want to get another wild reel. Right here, that's a multiplier. One more pick. What should we pick here? Right up top, right? Come on here. Another multiplier. That is fine. So a wild reel on 3 and a 3x multiplier in total. 10 free spins, 5 euro bets. Let's see how we do. After this, we're going to switch over to a different slot. Collect the bonus there. And so on, right? Get some nice profit. Come on, 9 spins here. Come on, buddy. Normally, you can get all the wild reels, like the middle one. But if you get like 4 scatters, you get an extra pick and all that kind of stuff. It's pretty hard to get a 4 scatter on this bonus. This is like one of the only netted games that I actually enjoy. 177, 6 more spins to go. Come on here, buddy. Give me some wilds up front. The owl there up top. Don't connect them. It kind of connects. 213 euros. How many more spins? 4 more spins. Not a bad bonus, actually. Like 250. It didn't take that long to collect this wall here. 2 more spins. Come on, buddy. Oh, yeah, the red one up top. Wild as well. That'll pay. That's a big win there. How much? Oh, my God. Okay, never mind. That's a 1k bonus. Let's go. How the hell did I pay that much? Gosh, here. 1,050 euros. Okay, okay. That's fine. A couple of backup spins just in case. That was huge there for a 5 euro bet. Up to 5.7k balance. Come on. A couple of more backup spins. You know what? Let's move over to the next slot and collect the bonus. Let's go here. There it is, guys. Razor Shark, 5 euro bets. We got the bonus with the coins, so yeah. Let's see how we do. Down to 5.4k. It is fine. It is fine here. This game can pay, but yeah, it is always a love and hate relationship with Razor Shark. Either it paid or it will rip you off hard. We will see here. Oh, we need a lot of that seaweed here. Come on. Extra seaweed to make it drop in. Oh, pinkies can't connect. We ideally want to get the coins in the bonus with a big multiplier. As you saw the other time. Oh, greens. That's coins there in the bonus. Okay. Plus 1 maybe is fine as well. No 1x's, please. That's a nice one. Last coin. That is fine. We only have like 2 more spins before the seaweed runs out. If we keep getting the seaweed, we keep getting the spins. 120. That is a fine hit there. X4 multiplier. Come on here. Oh, pinkies can't connect them. No, that would have been a nice full line there. Last spin. Oh, come on, Razor. Oh, that was a disappointing bonus. 144. Nothing we can do about it. Let me do some backup spins so we can clear the screen here from the seaweed. Maybe we're going to get like a back-to-back bonus or something. Okay. So after this, we're going to switch over to a different game. Oh, that would have been nice if you hit the coins there. Okay, I keep spinning here until the seaweed is gone. Okay, there is more seaweed coming. Come on, back-to-back bonus, buddy. Back-to-back bonus here. Coin! Aww, this game can pay, guys. Believe me, this game can pay, but yeah. Oh, that's coins again here. 1,000x coin. Or 2,500x if you feel like it. Okay, that's gonna be a juicy 3x. Let's go over to the next game, collect another bonus, and keep going. That took a long while. I tried Legacy of Death, Book of Death. All of them failed. Down to 3.8k. Gates of Olympus. Wow, this has been so long ago. Let me turn off these turbo spins here. We're gonna go with Hades. This is the best one. First spins. 5 euro bet still. So let's hope we get some... We need to get a retrigger actually on here to get paid, I think. Okay, that was absolutely trashy. But yeah, let's not worry about it too much. After this, we're gonna switch over to a different slot. Try to get some potential over there. What the hell is this? Last 2 spins? Okay. Not the greatest here. Oh, do we the wilds connect? That's a lot of wilds there. That's a lot of wilds there. 100 and... Okay, okay, come on here. Keep on going. Oh, can we connect again? Oh, that was so close there. Final spin. Okay, that was a decent bonus. 210. Not the best, right? Not the best bonus, we have to be honest. Couple of more spins here. Let me do a couple of backup spins. 210. Not the best for the 5 euro bets. But yeah, I tried Legacy of Death and the original Book of Death as well. I will try to get some classic games in. But it didn't work out, but I'll maybe try again later on. Let's move over to a different slot for now. There it is, Pink Elephants 2. I can't remember ever playing this game again. It's been like such a long while ago. I remember playing the first one, but this one has potential as well. So we need to get the elephants in here, and then we can level up the symbols. Get some extra spins in as well. 7 spins. By the way, guys, if you enjoy the content, don't forget to like and subscribe as well. It will really support the channel as well. As you can see, it fills up these lights here. And then, come on, elephants. And I think 2 of those peanuts is a retailer, if I'm right. I can't remember. But yeah, it was a pretty long while ago. 1 more elephant here. 3 more spins. Not the best start, I guess. Or... that's a lot of wins. Okay, never mind. That's a big one there. 60 euros. Not too bad. How many extra spins do I get? Or do I... 1 extra spin. That's fine. So we upgraded that one to the goat. Now we have to fill up the next one here. Not too many to go here, actually. Come on, elephant. Okay, 3 more spins. 10 euros there. Not the best wins yet. Come on, 1 more peanuts. Oh, come on here. 25 euros. 2 more spins. Elephant. That's a lot of them there. That's a lot of them there. How much? Is that enough? Oh, just not a final spin. 1 elephant, please. Okay, that's just enough there. We only get 1 extra spin, I think, or not. Look at how funny these goats look. Okay, that's okay. 1 extra spin. Last spin here. And he connects. That's a lot of them. Okay. Okay, that's decent. How much is that? 161 euros. Not bad. Not bad at all here for a 5 euro bonus. Couple of backup spins. And then we're going to go over to the next one. Oh, that's 2 of them there. Come on. 1 more backup spin. And 1 more just in case. Let's continue. Boom, guys. Steam Tower. Good old slot here. Let's try this. 40 to 50. Got the bonus in. Let me see. Okay, quick spin is not enabled. It's fine. We're gonna see how we do here. 40 to 50 bets. We need to get those hooks in here. And then... yeah, there they are. Actually, right as I say it. And then you get the level up. And the further you get, the more multiplier you're getting. Every level up, you're getting 2 extra spins. It doesn't matter if you hit 2 hooks or 1. It's always 2 extra spins. But this game can pay. This is one of those classic slots. I don't play this that much anymore. That is a big win there. Okay, 124. That's not too bad. We're up to the X3 multi now. Come on here. Level up again. So the dragon... oh, that's a level up. The dragon eyes can pay. The lady or the dude. Those are like the decent symbols, I think. I don't know. I actually don't know about this, but 10 more spins. We have a lot of spins to go. That's another level up. Big one again. Why is that? What do we actually connect? I didn't even see what we connected. Oh, the kings here, maybe. Oh, yeah, that's a full line of kings. And it's with a multiplier as well. 1 more level up. Do it. Come on here. 10 more spins to go. Oh, the dude. The dude could have paid there if he connected all the way. 8 more spins. Yeah, this is fun to play some different slots as well. There is a level up. Now we're going to reach the X4. If you get all the way to the top floor, like that's X7 multiplier, I think. Then you get something special if you defeat the dragon or something. Okay. That's 315 euros already. For a 40 to 50 bet, this game can bonus pretty fast, but most of the bonuses are not that good, actually. Some of them are mediocre, but this is a pretty good one we're getting here. Okay, again. Again, look at how many spins we have. 10 more Tony Spinneronies. Let's get some money, Steamy. Let's get some money here. Level up again, please. Okay, wasting some spins. 8 more to go. Hook. No! X4 multi. It's fine as well. Look at him hanging there. Just chilling. Watching us print some money around here. 6 more spins. Let me know in the comments below, guys. How do you like this new video style? If you enjoy it, we can do more of these. It's kind of fun as well. Normally, I make like videos on a specific game. Oh, that's a nice one. That's a nice one. Again, the level up. X5. We're getting to the top, maybe, here. Oh my god, we're getting maybe to the top here. I never reached the top here. 9 more spins. 394 euros. Okay, come on here. X5 multiplier. 1 off for the X6, actually, with 8 spins to go. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Okay, the dragon is flying by. It is getting exciting here. How much is this? 496 euros in total here. 8 more spins to go. Oh, we're not far off here. We're not far off at all. Like 3 or 4 more of those hooks. And I think we have the max. Oh, come on. How is that a big win? 568 with those only 4 aces there. Just imagine some premiums. Oh, we're not seeing the level. Oh, okay. There is a level up. There is a level up. Back up to 6 spins here. Oh, come on. Back to back. Yes, this can pay. Yes, this can pay. Oh, my God. Please, defeat the dragon. Yes! Do I get it? Or not? Okay. What is this? Is this the end? 873. No, we still get the spins as well. We still get the spins as well with the X7 multiplier. This can pay. Okay, come on here. Premiums, please. Oh, come on, don't waste my spin. 7 more to go. How much we have in total? 873. Another level up. This is the first time ever I defeated the dragon here. But we need to get some big wins as well here with this multiplier. Can't waste all the spins. Oh, can't waste all the spins. 5 more. Oh, the blue thing you will pay, X7. 840 coins. That's fine. That is fine, but we need way more than that. Oh, 915 is not too bad, right? Come on, the dude all the way. I thought the max level would have paid some more there, but last 2 spins. Oh, the Dragonite would have been so nice. The Dragonite or the dude here with the hook, with the wild. Okay, at least we're getting the spins back. 4 spins to go here. Anything? Oh, kind of tilting. Wasted a lot of spins here in the end. Last 2 spins. Didn't connect. Final one. Level up. That's not gonna happen. That was a great bonus, actually. Reach floor 16. That's a great one there. That was a really good one. Back up to 4.6k. Couple of backup spins, and then we're gonna switch games again. You know what? Let's switch now. Let's move over to the next slot. That was huge. Quick break, my friends. We're gonna continue with the slots in just a second. As I said earlier, we have an exclusive promo for you guys with Ducks Casino. After you sign up through my link, through my special link, you can get yourself 150% deposit bonus, up to max of 150 euro for free, and 150 free spins as well. The normal bonus is only 100%, but if you sign up through my special link, you can get yourself 150%. Really cool, because you know they have a huge amount of slots. If you want to get the link is down below in the description box to go to my website, randomcasinobonus.com. We have 15 casino offers there. The link for Ducks Casino is on there as well. Make sure to check it out. As you can see, it is a really cool casino. They have a huge amount of slots. They have huge tournaments as well. They're giving away a Tesla Cybertruck. Huge drops and wins. They have weekly tournaments. Good stuff. All the free stuff. Make sure to check it out. If you want to support the channel, make sure to sign up through the link as well to get that 150% promo. And it will support the channel as well. So thank you so much for that. Let's continue with the slots for now. Let's go. Hot Fiesta, let's go guys, 4.90 bits. We're still up to like 4.4k, almost 4.5. Give me a lot of spins here, come on here buddy. Tony Spinneroni, that's 3 spins, that's a nice one. Okay, some more. 13 spins is a decent amount here. So we want to get those pinatas fast, get the big multipliers, and then get the perfect lineup, right? Let's go here, Hot Fiesta. Oh, that's a 2x to start off with. The max you can get is an X5, if I'm not wrong, on a single pinata. So if they line up, they can pay huge. 10 more spins, 4.90 bets. We had the feature enabled where you get like double chances for the bonus. Apparently, according to Pragmatic, right? So let's go. 2 pinatas on the screen already. That's a decent amount, but 2x is not the best multi. 8 more spins. More? Oh, the lady can pay as well. We need the lady or the mariachi band, the dude there. Where the hell is he with his sombrero? He's a pretty cool guy. Oh, come on. Some more pinatas here. This is not that good. 79 euros. Normally, he only drops them in the end. Then he shows you, like, some more potential. Final 5 spins. 79. Not the greatest bonus, but it's all good, right? It's all good. I have a couple of games in mind that I think can pay pretty decent. You'll see in a second. 4 more spins. 85 euros. It was a quick bonus, so I'm not going to complain too much about this one here. We're going to stay positive for today because I'm planning to do a big, big bonus. I want to get, like, collect a lot of bonuses for this video. It will probably be a Premiere video as well if I have the time to put it in Premiere. So everyone who's in chat, thank you so much for being here. How much is that? 96 euros. Last spin, that was kind of a trashy bonus. It was just a quick one, right? Oh, there is the final pinata. Okay, 103. Not the best. Let me do a couple of backup spins here. I'm doing turbo spins, so a couple of turbo spins here. A couple of backup spins just to see if we can get another bonus. Otherwise, we'll just skip this game and go to the next one, right? You know what? Let's leave this. Ooh, guys, Legacy of Egypt, another bonus. 7 spins, that's not too great. Let me turn off the quick spins here. But yeah, this bonus is pretty cool. If you get 2 pyramids, oh yeah, do it now for a spin. 2 pyramids and you get in like extra spins. Oh, it's X10 multiplier as well. Come on here, pyramid. There he is! Give me one more, buddy! One more, that's X10 multiplier. If you can get a lot of spins on this X10, that's the biggest one, I think. I can't remember, but I don't play this game that often. These are like... Okay, that's a big winner only here. How much? 120. That is decent. It's 4.50 bets, so that's a decent amount there. Max we can get on this wheel is 8 extra spins locked on the multiplier, on the X10 multiplier. Okay, that's a minimum. Get out of here. Okay, it is at least. But yeah, if we get another 2 pyramids in here, get more spins. So actually, it's not over yet. We can still get something here. Okay, now one more pyramids. Do it. Do it! Come on here! Back-to-back re-triggers! Come on! One more! Oh, no! He's not gonna do it, right? 2 more heals. We have one more. Oh, yes, there it is again. We still get the X10 multiplier. Now, one more pyramid. That's a decent one, I think. That's a decent one there. Okay, now, don't do 3 spins, buddy. No 3 spins this time. Give me the 8, please. Oh, yes, let's go here. Lucky 7. That's my number, buddy. That's my number. Let's go, guys. So we have 7s again. Do it again. Why not? One more pyramid. This is the wild symbol as well up top here. So if you get a decent line hit, I think this can pay. But we need to get lucky up front here. Oh, now? Aces? Is that a line hit? I don't think so. Pyramids. That's the most important. Oh, yes. Come on here. Another pyramid. Big win again here. 97 euros. That's not huge, but you know what? 300 euros already. And look at how many more spins we have here. It's locked at the X10 multi. That's insane. And we still have 6 spins on the normal bonus as well. 3, okay, that's not the greatest. 3 spins, but at least it's a double reach draw here. We have like, what is that, 9 more spins to go with this multiplier. Come on, buddy. Anything great here? Wilds. Oh, he straight up deleted the wilds, I think. That's one there. Oh, the lady. Oh, come on, pyramid again. No, he just went by there. 2 more reels. Come on, do it. Ah, oh, my God. Last reel, maybe. If that was like a line hit there somehow. That could have paid. That could have paid huge here. Oh, we're missing out on some hits. Last 3 spins. Oh, yeah. The firewall thingy up top. What the hell is that? Oh, yeah. One more up top. One more up top. Or a pyramid. Yes, one more up top. Come on. Is that a good symbol? I don't even know. I don't even know. But that's a kind of a line hit there. 120. Not the best. Last 2 spins. Pyramid me again here, buddy. We have a lot of spins left. Oh, come on now. Do it again. Do it again. No, he's gonna... Oh, my God. Last one. Yes, again here. This bonus is gonna go on for a while here. 367 euros as well. Let's go for it, my friends. Let's go for it here. Or, oh, does the multiplier only apply when you hit with the pyramid, maybe? I don't know. Or more spins. That is fine, that is fine. So we have 5 more spins in total on this multi, and then 6 more spins on the regular bonus pyramid. Oh, that was gonna be a little bit too much to ask for, right? 210, this game is paying here. 1,000 euros. I never seen this game pay that much, actually. This game is going off here. 3 more spins. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on. Oh, come on. One more. Last reel. We have 2 more spins after this. This is paying here, guys. This is paying huge. Okay, kind of a line hit here. Last spin. Pyramids. Oh, maybe. Maybe. Ah, okay. That was close. It is not over yet. It is not over yet. We have like 5 more spins. So now we need... Oh, that's a big win there. 90 euros, that's decent. Now we don't have the X10 multiplier anymore. These are just like a normal free spins. But if you can get the pyramid again, now it's on X3, come on. 1,200, that's the pyramid. So it's locked at X3, not the best multiplier, but yeah, this bonus is already a great success here. Let's go. Come on. As I said earlier, guys, if you enjoy the content, you know what to do, right? Don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you want to support the channel, check out the link in the description box as well to join us, Dux Casino. To get your exclusive 150% promo. You get some free money on the side as well. 1.2k pyramid again. But yeah, X3 won't pay that much. But yeah, it's fine. It's fine. It's extra spins at least here. Last reel. We have 2 more spins on this multi. Okay, not the greatest. Let me check. I think the X10 was a... Yeah, I think the X10 is the biggest one that you can hit up top. Last 2 spins. Pyramid again. Oh, come on here. 1,206 euros. Didn't happen, sadly. Final spin for the X3 multi. At least a line hit there. It's fine. 2 more. Oh, that's X2 multiplier. Not the best. Not the best here. Last 2 spins. Come on. Give me X10 again here, buddy. Last spin. X10 me. Now it's gonna happen, right? 1.2k. Great success. 5.7k to balance. Let's continue with some different slots. Just a couple of backup spins. Just in case he wants to... Okay, never mind. He's not gonna drop me back to back. Let's continue. Oh, come on here. Oh, that deserves one more spin, right? Okay, let's go. No bonus hunt is complete without saying hello to Billy. Let's go, Big Bass Bonanza. 5 euro bet. I tried my luck on the playing gold thingy, the perfect gems game there. But yeah, it is a pretty hard game to bonus. Oh, come on. Can't you get this one in? I'll maybe take like another look at it later on. 7 more spins. No Billy's to be seen here. Where the hell is Billy at? There he is. He never disappoints us, right? He never disappoints us here. We oh, no fish sadly on that spin, but 5 more to get 3 Billy's in to get the level up. Oh, that's horrible here. We're getting destroyed by Billy a little bit. So that's a 60 euro fish. Rust Collector, we're getting hit, actually. It's fine, it's fine. Three more spins. Come on, Billy. Show the games how it's done. Ooh! Show the games how it's done here. 125 heroes. Two more spins to get one Billy. That's a line hit as well with the aces, kind of. 127, that's fine. Do it. Of course, he's not going to show up on these numbers. Last spin. Oh, Billy flops big time. Billy flopped big time. 187. Couple of back-to-back spins, and then we're going to go over to the next slot. See, I'll maybe try Floating Dragon. Oh, that's a nice line hit. 100 euros. That deserves a couple more spins. Just in case he wants to drop me another 3 scatter bonus here. Floating Dragon is in as well. Took longer than expected, but it's fine. The base game gave me some decent hits with the fish as well. Let's see if this one can at least level up here. This is like Big Bass Balance, a little bit the same. I was hoping to get a hold and spin feature as well, but that one is pretty tough to get recently. So, oh gosh. How many more spins? 6 more spins. Where's the lady at? Oh, come on here, buddy. Still on 5 euro bets here currently. Okay. Now we need to start hitting last 4 spins here. That's one dead. How much is that? 70 euros. That's not the biggest one, but it's fine. We can still get a chance to get the level up. Maybe like the X2 level. That can maybe happen. 77 euros and 50 cents. Back to back. Perfect. 60 euro win. Decent numbers. Decent numbers. We need a double one here, maybe. If we can get a double one, we get a... We can increase our chance a little bit here. I hope I don't bore you guys too much here with this long bonus hunt. Oh, no firecracker. But yeah, I told you in the start of the video, we're going to collect a lot of bonuses. So yeah, these are a lot of bonuses. 137. We have way more to go as well. Hopefully, that was a trashy bonus. Back-to-back spins, come on here. Yeah, that was a really bad bonus there. But yeah, I don't know what this game. Sometimes it pays you. Ooh, that's a nice hit there. I will pay more than the bonus. Almost, yeah, that's more than the bonus. Let's continue. Let's move over to a different game. See if we can do some damage there. Sweet Bonanza is in here as well, guys. Let's go. This took a while. 5 euro bets. Let's see how we do it. Let's get that 100x multiplier. Let's go down to a little bit below 5k. But it's all good, right? Come on, big tumble rumble here. Oh, come on. No. That could have paid there. 50x. Gosh, a 50x multi. Oh, this is ripping. 4 more spins. That's horrible here. 27 euros. Oh gosh, last 2 spins. 12x multi. Oh, that's a... yeah, that's a really bad tumbling win there. This is going to be like a tough bonus, I think. Maybe retake a final spin? That was a pathetic bonus, Sweet Bonanza. That was not like it. A couple of more backup spins. I think I'll move over to a different slot. We have seen more than enough Sweet Bonanza in the special bonus buy sessions we did on here. Oh, maybe? Not gonna happen. Let's continue. Finally, another bonus, guys. Gosh, the balance is down to 2.5k. But we have this under control. 5 euro bets. Extra juicy. Come on. If we get a retrigger here. Oh, just imagine. Oh, come on, dude. Really on a 1x multiplier. 140 euros. That's still a huge win to blueberries here. So we need 3 of the diamonds. Or all the bells can pay as well. Okay, save the bells for the bigger multiplier if you feel like it. 9 more spins. So if we get that retaker, we're guaranteed up to a 24x multiplier. Then it can start paying huge, but it's super rare to get so. I don't know. But it's still the base game. The base bonus can pay huge as well. If we can get any connects here. What the hell is this? Oranges? That is fine. 8x multiplier. 160 euros. That's fine. Come on here. The big multis needs to hit something here. Bells would have been perfect. 10x multi. Anything all the way. Oh, the plums, kind of. 370. Last 2 spins. Okay, the cherry is not the best there. Watermelon would have been nice. Last spin, 425 euros back. Okay, some lemons there. 497. That's a nice 100x. I'll do a couple of backup spins, just in case. Oh, that's a nice one. 118. Okay, a couple of more turbo backup spins. Who knows, like a back-to-back bonus can always drop here. These pragmatics love to do that, so a couple of more. Okay, I think it's time to leave this one. Let's go. It's more than the grail, guys. Let's go. It's the 100x time. Let's get that level up. So all we need to get is the shields. It sounds easy, but it's pretty tough. And then we need to connect. Oh, excuse me. This is still on here, the turbo spin. Excuse me for that. That's 1 shield. 3 more spins. Every time we level up, we get 5 extra spins as well. That's a double one. That's great here. Come on, keep on getting those shields in. And then we get a dead spin, sadly. Lost. Okay, that's... We made the first level, so we're going to get 5 extra spins here. And we need 4 more shields for the next one. It's a nice one. Come on, keep on hitting them. At the 10x level, you can actually pay pretty decent. So if you can reach that, I'll be happy with that. 2 more, I think. Okay, that's 1 at least. That was... Kind of a save there. Oh, that's gonna be dead spin. Last spin here. Oh, that's a fine one. That's a fine one there. Okay. Didn't pay yet. 12 heroes, but it's a 5 hero bet, so level 10 can actually do some damage. X10 multiplier. Okay, 32. That was not that great. It will be almost impossible to reach 100x on this bonus, sadly. But yeah, we're gonna do some more spins. Two more. Oh, the king. Oh my god, the king there. The king would have 10x. That's like the best paying symbol. That's a nice one as well. Okay. 300 euros. That's a kind of a nice save there. X10. Not the best symbols, but you know what? 347. At least paid me a little bit of money back. That was a nice revenge spin there. A couple of backup spins. Just in case, fast play. Let's enable it back. Come on here. 3 more shields. Do it again. That was an okay bonus. Sadly, didn't reach 100x. Not anywhere close. But yeah, that, it is what it is, right? Back up to 3.3k. Let's keep hunting down these bonuses. Okay, jamming jars. That was faster than expected. Let me turn this off here. Turbo spin off. That was faster than expected. 2x, 3x, 2x. They are on a pretty okay setup, in my opinion. But yeah, this has been ages since we tried this one. Oh, don't go into the corner. We have the strawberries there. If we can connect all 3 of them here, we just need to boost that multiplier, actually. Apples, that's a connect as well. Okay, go. Oh, this one needs to go down below here. Doesn't have space to room. Yeah, it doesn't have room to move. Excuse me. 4x, 4x. Oh, come on here. Any double connects? Oh, 3 more spins. Oh, that's a 4 jar there. Okay. Okay, this is getting interesting here. It's been ages since I played this game, but I don't know why, but some of the bonuses are not that great on this one. It can pay huge. I had some decent wins on this. 5x, 2x. Oh, strawberries. Will they? Oh, they... Okay, kind of the blueberries here. Oh, get up top. Oh, look at that setup. That's kind of messed up. All in the corners. Last spin. No, no, we have one more after this one. Oh, that's horrible. 4x, 7x. Get up top. Okay, that's another... Oh, no, that's no connect. How the hell did I not connect here? Oh, my God. What a trashy bonus. 142 euros for that setup. 100 euros, actually. Excuse me. 100 euros for that bonus. 142 in total with the base game hit included. Oh, that was kind of a trashy bonus there. Yeah, jamming jars, that was not too great, buddy. That was not too great at all. Let's leave this game, guys. I don't see any potential in this today. But yeah, we can always come back to this one. Let's leave this. Boom, guys. There's the next bonus. Minus Golden Touch. I don't know about this game. A lot of people are telling me this has potential, but I've never been able to hit a huge win on here. 10 free spins. Let's see. So we need to connect with the hands. And then you get like a sticky spin if you connect something. Oh, come on here. That's... And if you get like 3 bonus symbols, I don't know what happens then, but you need to collect them in like 1 single spin. But I was almost... We needed one more there. We have 8 more spins to go. Nothing to worry about. We need to get the Midas with the hands. That can pay huge, I think. Okay, that's kind of rough to connect here. 5 more spins. Oh, the chest is... Oh, no, the chest didn't connect, sadly. Something? Okay, that's a 9 there. So we have the 2 hands here. We want to get 2 more scatters. Oh, come on. 2 more scatters, buddy. Will that pay? I think that'll pay some money, right? Oh, that's another hand. Ace is in the back here. Or 9s. He mixed up the symbols. That's not that good. Oh, we have a 9. Ideally, you want to get, like, all the same symbol. But this is fine as well, I think. Scatter? What? Oh, okay, that's fine. I'll pay. I think that'll pay. Yeah, how much is this? 150, maybe? Okay, never mind. That'll pay. That'll pay. This is my first huge win on this game, actually. 405. I didn't realize that was, like, that much there. For mixed symbols, that is quite huge. Come on, buddy. Now the premiums. Oh, come on. King, please. Where the hell is he? Oh, my God. That almost connected. Final spin. Okay, only 1 spin actually paid, but that was still decent. 425 euros. Kind of a good slot. Now I know why people are recommending this one so much. A couple of backup spins, just in case. Yeah, that was a fun bonus. That was a fun bonus. Always nice to try some different games out. But yeah, we're going to move over here to a different slot. Couple of more spins, 1 more spin, and 1 more spin just in case. Let's move over here. I was determined to get this bonus, guys. Sword of Khans, this game has been requested a lot. I don't know why. I don't know. Okay, we get a random 9 spins, a random amount of spins here. I don't know what this is all about. We will see. 5 euro bets. We're down to 2.5. Down a little bit on the balance. Oh, do we need... We only need 2 of the swords here. Didn't do it, sadly. Didn't do it. I think this looks like... Okay. It's like a basic bug game or not. I have no idea what's going on here. 25 euro for the kings. I'll take it here. I don't know what's this bottom wheel here. Oh, you need to collect the symbols, I think. Not. I have no idea what I'm saying. I think you need to collect symbols or something. I have no idea. But I think the retaker is like... pretty much needed to get a big win on this one. That's horrible. Three more spins. Okay. Okay, buddy. 72 euros. That was kind of... Oh, that was sword. Yeah, I think you need to retake it to maybe upgrade the symbols. King or a sword? Oh, none of them there. That was a final spin as well. 17.50 euros. Okay, and some connects with that one. Okay, 115. That one was still trash, buddy. That was still trash. You know what? I'll try my best to collect one more on this. I want to see one more bonus. Maybe we just got unlucky. Reset it to 5,000 turbo spins. Hopefully it doesn't take that long. If it takes too long, I'll probably skip this game. But yeah, let's try again. Okay, guys. Sword of Khan didn't want a bonus anymore. So I went back to Secret of the Stones. We're down a lot. Down to 2,000 euro balance. Sword of Khan ripped us a little bit, but it's fine. I'll maybe try it again in the future. Let me see here. 5 extra spins. We want to get the Wild Reel on 2. Oh, that's a lot of spins with a 2x multiplier. But we don't have any extra wilds. It's really hard to get like more than 3 scatters on this game. Let's see how we do here. Secret of the Stones. It's a lot of spins at least. Like 25 spins here. Oh, excuse me. The turbo spin is still on. Oh yeah, that doesn't matter that much I think on this one. 363 for that. So the red. It's a red thing. You can pay a lot of money there. Pay a lot of money. Oh, again, wilds? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. 393 euros. This game is like, I don't know. It has a lot of potential. If you get like 2 wild reels in the middle, that can be huge. No matter which one, like 3rd or 4th or 2nd or 3rd. That can be huge. 16 more spins. 453 euros. This is a big pay here. I think I'll collect a couple of more bonuses on this just to get a chance to get my money back on here. But it was a lot of fun. I hope you enjoyed it, guys. It's not over yet. It's not over yet. We still have some... Oh, a nice one as well. We still have I will try to collect a couple of more bonuses on this one. This is paying really well. 606 euros. 8 more spins. I'm hoping to get like a 4 scattered bonus or something on a Secret of the Stone Max. I don't know what's the point of playing like the classic version if you have this one. I really have no idea. 4 more spins. Wildline me. Come on, buddy. A wildline can pay on this one. Last 2 spins. 651 is really not bad at all. Okay, that's kind of acceptable. But yeah, I'll try to collect a couple of more bonuses on this. I'll put on the quick spin. Oh, it's still on. Okay. Let's keep going here and collect some more. I told you guys I was going to do this, right? I told you I was going to do this. 4 scatters. Let's go, guys. Now we get 4 picks. Let me turn off this first. Quick spin off. Wild reel, please. Okay, 4 extra spins. I'm going to pick one up top here. Okay, that one is wild. 2 more picks, 5 extra. Oh, we don't want to spins, buddy. We don't want to spins. Wild reel, please. Yes, that's a wild reel. It's only on 4. But that is still great here. Down to 2.3k. Come on, buddy. 1 more scatter would have been so amazing. But you know what? I'm really grateful for the 4 scatter hit already here. I can pay. I can pay it. 36. Why is that? Okay, that was not that huge. 17 more spins. At least we have a lot of spins in here. We need way more wilds up front. Jackaroni, the queens will connect. 61 euros. 15 more spins to go. Gosh, if we had like 1 more wild reel. I don't know. The spins are fun to get, but they're like the worst one that you can pick, actually. And we don't have a multiplier as well. That's the thing. 12 more spins. It's fine. It's fine. We're going to make some money here. 2.3k. Oh, gosh. Too bad this game can't not even retrigger. That could have been like so much potential if there was like a retrigger potential in here. 8 more spins, 163 euros back. I expected a little bit more from this, but it's not over. 191. That's nice. Come on here. Okay, okay. 6 more spins. Wilds up front, buddy. Wilds up front here. Give me a full reel of wilds. Like a full line, I mean. 5 more spins. Oh, he's being quite stingy. He's being quite stingy here. 195. I thought he was going to pay more on this scatter thingy, but... It's like, you have to get lucky with the picks here. You have to get really lucky with the picks. 198 euros. That was kind of a trashy bonus. At least it was a 4 scatter. But it was still trashy. We're not satisfied with that, guys. We're going to chase it down. I told you we're going to chase this one down. So we're going to get some more here. And hopefully, next one, 5 scatter, right? Let's go for it. You know what, my friends? I think I'll end it off here. Secret of the Stones doesn't want to give me any more bonuses, so we're going to end it off here. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for being here. As I said in the start, make sure to check out the exclusive deal we have going on with Dux Casino. Link is down below in the description box to go to my website, randomcasinobonus.com. If you scroll down below there, link for Dux Casino is on there. We have an exclusive deposit bonus for you guys, so... 150% deposit bonus up to max of 150 euros and 150 free spins as well. So instead of the 100% deposit bonus, you get 150x. Make sure to check it out. If you want to support the channel, go down below there in the description box. Make an account. If you want to sign up, feel free to sign up. You don't have to do it, but yeah, if you just want to sign up, always feel free to sign up. Thank you so much for being here, guys. Thank you so much for your time. So if you want to check it out, as you can see, they have like a huge amount of providers as well. But so if you want to check it out, feel free to check it out. They have a lot of tournaments going on as well. All the cool stuff. Thank you so much for being here, guys. Thank you so much for your time. And I'll see you guys next time again. Stay safe, my friends.